Converting photos to DNG is a very simple process. Just select the photo or group of photos that you'd like to convert, and go to Library, Convert Photos to DNG. You'll likely only want to convert the RAW files, and if you're not concerned with keeping the original RAW files, in this case, the Fujifilm RAF files, you can select to delete the originals after successful conversion. This will prevent you from having duplicates, but this is totally up to you. If you'd like to keep them as a backup, go ahead. File extension is going to be DNG. It can be either lowercase or uppercase. That's up to you. In terms of compatibility, it's okay to keep it at the highest setting. It's more than likely that the software you're using is going to be able to read this version of Camera Raw. However, if you know you have an older version of, let's say, Photoshop on your computer, and you know the Camera Raw version that that will use, then you can always select a different Camera Raw version. JPEG preview at this point is really unimportant. The default is medium size, so you can just keep it there. And I tend to just keep the others to their default settings and click OK. Those files will just convert behind the scene, and eventually you will see that new DNG file type alongside it.